roll your shorts up if you're gonna do that. Roll your shorts up if you're gonna do that. Oh, wait, you got it. Good.
It's the same idea, the same technique. Instead of going all the way through like a duck under, you just went like what? Knee pull, single leg? Same technique. This time, try to go all the way through. Just try something new. Got it. It's going to be hard for him to break that habit, and most habits are hard to break. That's why they're a habit. So you got to really think about it. It's getting there. Now, slow this one down. Circle, square your feet, straight legs, butt up, head down, the whole thing. Freeze. Are you, where are you at? Yeah, check your position. Head down. Cool. Here. So he's on the elbow. Should be where? Yeah, sticky finger. Grab that on. Now grip it and rip it. Alright, he's gonna have to really focus on that. One more time. It's okay. One more time. You don't come here, it's like it's June, right? You don't come wrestling practice in June just to get better at things you're already good at. No point. Come here to learn new things. You got it. Go. Better. Made progress there. Give him a hand. Partner. Now, where's your hand? Where's your tie up?
There you go.
Where's your head supposed to be?
We got a lot of things going on here.
He wants to try that one again. Better. Better. One more time. Get better each time. One more time. Alright, he'll get there. Having a hard time throwing his hips to the ground. Now, a lot of squat. Good effort, though. Give him a hand. Alright, I'm going to show you one more.